This yes. Yahoo is sent in by Malik Marcellus. Thank you, Malik. It's by Yahoo Answers user. Yeah, baby, yeah.
No. Justin, could you say that correctly, please?
Yeah, baby, yeah.
Thank you.
Who fucking asks? What themed party can I have for Halloween? I want to attract lots of lovely ladies. Oh, behave.
Oh, no.
All right, Griffin, I'm going to have to take this question away from you.
Okay.
Can you please paste the text into our Skype window? Okay, you just typed, fuck you. That is not... What theme party can I have for Halloween? I want to attract lots of lovely ladies. Oh, behave.
That was miserable.
It sounded like Austin Powers had a stroke. I did. This isn't my fault. It's Mike Myers' fault for not releasing a new Austin Powers movie. I don't know what he sounds like.
It sounds like your face is melting while you're doing it.
It's like an Austin Powers got a bucket of water.
Graham, come here, baby. Hold on. I dug a hot root canal. 1965. Oh, you can't, baby, yeah. Everybody say hello to my good friend Elvis Costello.
Sounds like if Austin Powers were a fat woman on South Park. That's the sound I apparently was.
Yeah.
Oh, behave.
Okay. Yes.
I think this, can I say something? I think this person has their heart set on a theme. Uh-huh. I think the theme has been decided.
Guys, I don't want to get outside of like the question, but is it possible that this person has just chosen to live an Austin Powers lifestyle?
Oh, you're...
Can I share the top answer?
Please.
The top answer from Yahoo Answers user Rock Titan says... It's April.
Always the pragmatist.
Oh, that's great.